salt has been used to harden a baby's skin, it seasons our food that we daily take in. It gives the flavor of truth to what we might say. It is a good prescription for your tooth decay. It shows the purity of God's covenant with man. It speaks of endurance, for only His love can. As powder that dissolves, that is no longer seen, it has the power to heal and the power to clean. It does not complain. It doesn't need to be asked, but goes right to work, no matter what the task. If we can be like Saul, how much pain would there be? Will we care for fame and what others would see? Salt is what it is, and that's not its fault. This gives new meaning to please pass the salt.